Hello guys, welcome to WebSense Pro. I'm your host Bilal Nasir with another video, and in this video I'm going to teach you guys how you can fix an FTP error when you're trying to upload a new plugin or try to update a new plugin in your WordPress website. So this is one of our client website which we built, and after a couple of months client came back to us saying that they are unable to update any plugins or add any new plugins, and they're having an FTP error. So that FTP error looks like this. So when you click on update now, it will ask for FTP credentials, or if you try to add new plugin, it will give you the same error. So if I click on install now for new plugin, it will give me the same error. So in this video, I'm gonna teach you guys how you can fix this issue with a small line of code. And if you wanna learn, stick to the video. Don't forget to comment and subscribe to my channel. So without further ado, let's fix this bug. Okay guys, so we will be fixing an FTP error issue, and this type of issue normally show up when you're using WordPress managed hosting, because it's being managed by managed WordPress environment, and sometimes you get that FTP error. Normally you can contact your hosting to fix this issue, but if you want to fix that on your own, I'm gonna give you a small line of code which you can add in your wp-config file in order to fix this issue. Normally it's best to contact your hosting support to fix that issue on your behalf, but if you are on a hurry and they are giving you a low response, very slow response, then you can fix that on your own. So first of all, try to log in to FTP, and if you don't have an FTP access, you can go to file manager in your cPanel, and from there on the root of a WordPress, you will simply download the wp-config file. So let's download the wp-config file. And there we go. The wp-config file is downloaded. So what I'm gonna do, I'll open it on my code editor, and that's my code editor. And below wp debug false, I suggest you to add the line of code which is this. So define fs underscore method direct. I'm gonna copy this and paste it below my wp debug statement. You can also add it to the bottom of the file, but if it doesn't work, I suggest you guys to put it below wp debug. Okay, after adding that, I'm gonna save it and re-upload it. So let's upload it back. I'm using FileZilla client for FTP. Now it's asking to override the file, as the file is already there. I'm gonna click on OK. And now let's test our website that if we are able to update the plugins or not. So I'm gonna go to installed plugins and try to update the plugin which we need to. Okay, so that's the plugin. Now click on update now. And as you can see, the issue has been resolved. Now if I try to add a new plugin, so let me add a new plugin as well in order to show you guys. So I'm gonna install the WooCommerce plugin to see if it's working. Okay, our plugin has been installed, and now I'm activating the plugin. Okay, my plugin has been successfully activated, as we don't need the WooCommerce plugin, so I'm just gonna delete the plugin. It's also to test that we were able to update the plugin, we were able to install a new plugin. And now we can delete the plugin as well. Okay, delete. Okay, our plugin has been deleted. If in some cases your issue does not get resolved by adding this line of code, what you can do, you can add additional these two lines below this line. So you can add these two lines define fs chmod dir. You can add these two lines as well below your fs method, which will definitely fix your issue. Let me know in the comments below if you were able to fix the issue. If you're still having the same FTP upload error, please do let me know in the comments and I'll try to help as soon as possible. Until next video, have a great day.